For the past 2 years, more than 100 major colleges have been following the progress of Sammy Bickham, Plano's fine young Southpaw quarterback. Such pass-minded schools as Nebraska and Arizona State made bids for Sammy's talent, and many observers felt he would indeed go out of state. But at a press conference at the Bickham home in Plano, Sammy announced his intentions of going to Baylor. Bickham is also a talented baseball pitcher, and Grant Taft has given him the green light to pursue both sports.
And I wanted to go where my ability could be used, and I like to throw the ball. I think I can be an asset throwing the ball. And, of course, quarterback is a leadership position, and I hope I have some of that to offer, too.
You have some baseball talent. Are you going to play baseball at Baylor?
Yes, sir.
Was that a factor involved in your decision to go there? I'm sure some schools wanted you to play just one sport.
Yes, sir, that was a factor. I didn't want to eliminate one at this point in time. I wanted to continue to play both of them and try to reach a point where I decide which road to travel, baseball or football.
Sammy's high school coach, John Clark, was present for the announcement. Clark is convinced that Baylor has landed a future All-American. Naturally, Mr. and Mrs. Bickham feel the same way. But for the time being, they're just relieved that the recruiting ordeal is over.
Hey, the only people that have been a little unhappy are the ones that couldn't all get into the home to visit and make their presentation. But overall, they've been most cooperative, really.
The newspaper clippings and trophies that adorn Sammy's room spell one thing, success. And that's what Grant Taft is hoping Sammy Bickham can bring to Baylor. Ray Gaskin, Channel 8 Sports.